second place, they score 60 points for the team Lions. After the first 15 seconds are over here, we go into a 2 minute and 15 second autonomous period. A turnout period. In the final 30 seconds of tournament actions, we have the robots in time and to the airship. Gaining 15 additional points within the lead out of the final 30 seconds. Right now, about to make it all over the field for 11 years. Travels back again, 16-48. Airship flying to the rear of the field. Once the gear onto a peg, the peg will then be lifted up by the pilot. The pilot will then hoist the gear. Then airship and start the rotors rotating. Each one of the gears has to be placed in a specific location. All the gears have to be placed away. The start the rotor. The first rotor takes one gear. The second rotor takes two. The third rotor takes four. The fourth rotor takes six gears. The second rotor takes four rotors. They will be able to run the final of the action. The winner of the action awarded two in the box. That's the end of that public one.